top 10 the coolest robots in the world right now. Number 1. Milo Robot. Milo is a robot developed by American humanoid manufacturer Robokind to support children with autism. 2 feet tall, it's been designed specifically for parents, therapists, and educators to teach children social skills. The robot displays different emotions, which users have to identify using an iPad. While this happens, cameras built into Miles' eyes monitor the child's behavior to provide feedback. And the children also wear a chest pack that looks out for changes in heart rate. That way, whoever working with the children can address problems. The firm claims that the children working with Milo have an engagement rate of 70 until 90%. Compared to 3 until 10% with other therapy methods. Number 2. ExoGT. Exoskeletons demonstrate the potential robotic has in the medical world. ExoBionics, a company based in Richmond, California, has been manufacturing them for around 10 years, working primarily with the military. Its latest product, the ExoGT, is helping spinal trauma and stroke victims recover and walk again. The robotic suit, made from titanium and aluminium, uses battery-powered motors to allow the wearer to walk. All they need to do is move their hips forward, and the device will initiate steps. It also comes with software that health professionals can use to provide adaptive therapy. Number 3. Jibo. The name is Jibo. While it would be nice to have a robot that can organize your home office and ensure your children are ready for school, that's a long way off. However, Jibo is an excellent example of how robots can become our personal assistant. Adopt the word for a social robot for the home. It recognizes the face of its owners and can do things like provide you with reminders and take photos at family celebration. After raising more than $3 million through crowdfunding, the robot is set to go on sale later this year for $749. Number 4. Double. Teleportation is something we all love to experience. You could be in your living room 1 minute and in an important meeting the next. It's far more likely, though. But Double is the next best thing. It's essentially a stick with motorized wheels and a screen attached to it, letting you move around space and attend events for the comfort of your own home. Of course, it's a great way to be lazy, but it's also a sound product if you can't be somewhere for a legitimate reason. It's not cheap, however, costing more than $2,000. Number 5. DK Robot. Bionic limbs have also emerged as an exciting area of robotic technology, adding people who've been born without limbs or who've lost them in accident. The DK Arms is just one of such an example. Funded by the Defense Advanced Research Project Agency, DERPA, in the United States. It lets individuals who've experienced upper extremity amputations regain control of their arm. The prosthetic arm is a process that users are able to grip items such as cup and cutlery. Number 6. Pepper. Pepper may have been announced in 2014, but that's not to say it's outdated. It's still an awesome piece of kit. What can it do, then? Well, it's claimed to be the first ever robot that can recognize and respond to human emotions. In its head, there are two HD cameras for microphones and a 3D sensor, which all monitor facial expressions and speech patterns. You'll also find a gyroscope in the torso. Its creator, Aldebaran Robotics, says Pepper is aimed at making humans happy. It's currently cost 198,000 Japanese yen. Number 7, LG Rolling Bot, showcased at CES back in January. LG's Rolling Bot could be set to revolutionize your home. Styled like the BB-8 Droid, it's a Wi-Fi based security bot that you can roll around your house remotely. The idea is that when you are away, perhaps on a holiday, you have a way to check things are okay back at home. So you no longer have to rely on family, friends, or neighbors. There is a pet mode too. Activate it and the ball will shine a laser point so you can play with your cat. How cool is that? Number 8, Molly. We are not all amazing selves, but it's still nice to eat scrumptious home cooked food. Don't worry, robots could soon fill this void. Molly Robotics is the maker of the world's first kitchen robot, set to launch in 2017. The system is a standard kitchen, which includes robotic arms and humanoid hands that scan stir and journey food, replacing the cook. However, you have to physically cook a meal first so the robot can master how it's done. It's expected to cost around 50,000 euro when it officially launched. Number 9, Spot. Google owned engineering and robotics design firm Boston Dynamics is known for its wacky inventions, and Spot is no exception. Spot is four-leg robot designed for operation inside and outside. Electrically powered and hydraulically activated, it sports a sensor so it can find its way around a road terrain. Back in February, the team behind the robot introduced it to a real dog call video. Who was less than impressed with Boston Dynamics' efforts? Rather than making friends, Fido spent most of the time breaking at Spot. Robotic dogs clearly have a long way to go. Number 10, Honda Simo. It will be impossible to create a list about the best robotic and humanoid tech without mentioning Honda Simo, which is the world's most powerful humanoid ever created. 4 feet high and weighing 54 kilograms. The latest model of a Simo is powered by a 51.8 V lithium ion and lasts for up to an hour. You can get it to undertake tests just by giving it simple commands. Plus, it can speak in Japanese, Chinese, and English. Honda wants a Simo to be helping tourists in Japan by 2020. Mm-hmm.